Talk with Davey, who's still in the Navy.